Some breaking news is Raleigh police have arrested a driver involved in a serious car crash overnight. Police arrested Jada Ballin on a felony charge, serious injury by vehicle. Officers say Ballin and another driver, Jocelyn Morrison, were racing on Centennial Parkway toward Lake Wheeler Road. Both cars crashed. Morrison was seriously hurt. That crash remains under investigation.